cell phone. I was totally surprised when Terry Bivens asked me to be the presenter for this evening. I grew up watching Terry race as a child. Yeah, he's 70-something going on 30, I think. He still loves doing what he does. I mean, like Trent said, Friday nights, you'll find him at Lakeside Speedway climbing in the race car. Him and his beautiful bride, Claudia, every Friday night, they're there. I'll check in at the racetrack. I'll get my camera gear. Those are the first two people I go see every Friday night when I get there. Go get my hugs from Claudia, check with Terry, see how things are going. Terry's on Facebook. Like you said, 70-something, going on 30. But if you don't follow this guy on Facebook, you should. His Throwback Thursdays are just a walk down memory lane. From the very first race car that he ever built, I think it was him and his dad built it. I mean, you'd be surprised when you see pictures of this race car. To when he went to NASCAR and raced Winston Cup. Yeah, he went and raced Winston Cup. He's an amazing guy. I mean, just an amazing gentleman. I mean, the stories are just unreal. I've told him before, he needs to write a book. Because the walks down memory lane are priceless. If you by chance make it up to Kansas City on a Friday night, make sure you stop by and watch him do what he does, because he's still pretty competitive. And if any of the young kids, you know, try to, you know, rough him up or anything, he's not afraid to, you know, go right back at him. Last year he was told, Terry, you can't do that or you'll have to set it home. He didn't care. If they do that to me, I'll do it right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Terry Bivens.
Well, my good friend made me sound kind of like a bad apple, didn't he? Yeah, he did to me, I'm going to do it to you. Well, not all the time. Just once in a while, if it's really obvious that somebody's overdriving a little bit, sometimes I lose my cool. As the older I get better. You know, I've been racing for 40 years. You'd think I'd be doing well enough to be good now, but no, it ain't. But I want to thank the association for nominating me for this. I want to thank all you people that come out and see all the drivers, Mark, and all the nominees. It's a cold night. A lot of fine, wonderful people come out. I think a lot of nice people with autograph line. And I'm telling you folks, without you fans and people that follow racing, all of us guys that race wouldn't have anything to do, because the promoters won't put on no races unless they get some people in the stands. So we all, as racers, owe you a big gratitude and a thank you. I'm very proud to have received this award. It's one of the highlights of my racing career. I've raced from Minnesota to Florida and about every place in between. And some of the best and cleanest and fastest drivers I ever run with is Springfield, Raw, and I-70, all three Missouri tracks. Thanks a million.